Hello, welcome to Showcase, the programme that uploads the work of local filmmakers. Now, for you this time, we've got two examples of short thrillers done by students of Fareham College. First up, we've got a film called The Deviation Line, produced by Robin Calvert, Will Greenwood and James Durkin. Now, they were given the brief of having to produce a thriller sticking very closely to thriller genre ideas. And the film they came up with is based around the difficult relationship between three people. And I should warn you, it builds to a shock ending.
You can.
I can't listen to this crap anymore.
Just tell me who he is and I'll kill him.
Get off me, you psycho! I can't deal with you anymore. It's over, Wilbur. Leave me the hell alone. Didn't take, so
I won't be the one. I heard what happened to her neck. It's been peaceful. People been talking, mate.
What do you mean, people have talking?
Just, news gets around, mate.
It's fucking stupid, this. I didn't do it.
Hello? I've got some information on the murder in Frontley Woods. Yeah, I know who did it. He's here with me. Fareham College? Studio, A block. I'll go check the studio, see if it's free for us to film, yeah?
You! What do you think you're doing stalking me in the woods, you idiot? Move out of the way. Carl, I'm going to go home.
Earlier, in your room, you were crying.
No, I'm fine. Carl, I just need some space.
I'll always be there for you, Nettie. You know how I feel. I love you.
I told you, I don't want you. I want Will.
Now, always with Wilbur. Always.
Yes!
I can do better than Wilbur.
No, you can't. Carl, no. It's not going to happen. Get off me, Carl, please.
Thank you.
Certainly an interesting ending. This one is made by Katie Coe, Dan Martin and Matt Moore and is called Apartment 23A. We're doing a thriller again and this is based on classic director Alfred Hitchcock's all-time favourite of mine, Rope. We're based at a dinner party here. Some of the people, though, not going to make it to pudding.
Why is it lying to me on the blinds?
You have no idea. You have no idea how alone you make me feel.
Alone? Alone? I'd do everything, give you everything. That's how you pay me, you heartless bitch!
At least I found someone who appreciates me. Treats me like I deserve, not like some whore.
But not for you!
Yeah, I moved all the furniture out yesterday to get
you. Good doing it, sir. They're on the house, I guess.
Is Norman there?
Call an ambulance.
I haven't got my phone.
Ambulance, please. Apartment 23A, Matheson Plaza. Tony Clifton. Thank you. I'll meet you in the lobby.
It'd been going on for a year, the fucker Tony. But I wasn't gonna let her carry on. I was gonna finish it.
Two films there based on the idea of a thriller. And don't forget, you too could be thrilling audiences across the South if you just let us know about your film. Email charisma.productions@yahoo.co.uk or why not check out our website for all the info you need, charismaproductions.co.uk. Thanks very much for watching. Until next time. Bye for now.